Welcome to Formula One.
Oh, there we go. And we're back. Going to Spain. Doing okay for our first season. Oh, hello.
The improved package has arrived. We're having it fitted in time for FP1. Have a look at the factory report.
Good. More power. Power good. Okay. We don't have enough to do anything else for the time being. Oh, alright, I have to be in the laptop to go. That makes no sense, but off to Spain. España.
Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. Over the next few minutes, the teams will be heading out onto this classic Formula One track for what we're expecting to be a very hectic practice session. So, Anthony, lots to do, of course, in these sessions, lots of programs to run. What are you looking for when you jump in the car for free practice?
Well, you have basic checks, first of all. You know, is the car working correctly? What the track conditions like, and you'll be chasing that as the session goes on, things like that. Then you start getting into the nitty-gritty of it all, and they become more like test sessions, where it's all about gathering new data, testing components, tweaking the setup, and so on. So there's only so much actual practice that these drivers need. Most of them will be plenty familiar enough with the track layout, either from previous experience or from the simulator.
All right, all the more reason to get on track. Let's see what we got here. Oh, those are pretty straightforward. Alright, let's do the track program.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
And out we go. speed easy around the first lap. Make sure everything's working. A nice clear day. That's good. All the gears are working. Building some speed. Here we go. Too fast going into the corner. Okay. Too fast. And brakes. And we could definitely do better. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together. There we go. Still too fast going into turn four. Nope, too fast. Damn it.
Final lap. This is the final lap of the program.
All right, come on. There we go. I still missed it. What? Yeah, we'll be doing that one again. Hey, I'm coming back.
Box this lap, please. Box this lap.
Yeah, we'll be trying that one again. Because I know I can string together a better lap than that. Let's see how we did. Turn 4 and turn 15, really? Oh, that's right, economy failed that corner. Alright, let's try it again. We will.
Strategy and development information, so it's worth the effort.
We will.
Okay, let's go.
We've got to get good track data. We're a new team, remember, guys? Knowing the track is probably more important at the moment. We don't have the years of back experience that the other teams do. No, we don't. Nice and easy. If you guys would like a different camera, I can always switch. I can drive in any of them. I prefer on-site cameras, though. I'm not much a fan of the third-person ones. But I could even do this one. Anything, this provides better visibility.
There's some more time to be found.
All right.
Turns, turn 4, turn 15.
too fast. All right, slow down there. No, we missed it. All right. Run down is. A little bit offline on those ones, but better. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Held it down too far. Bit better. He's slow coming off the corner.
That's fantastic. You obviously have a really good
That's better. Stream just started, so it's been alright. And this is PC, by the way, with an Xbox 360 controller. Too fast, damn it. Cut the corner too tight. And then it just messes everything up past it. I'll be honest, I wasn't really trying too hard on that last lap. Welcome, Andrew. Thank you for the follow. But I know I'm like the only American fan that streams this. All my fellow countrymen would rather play Call of Duty.
Come in this lap, please. Box this lap.
Yes, yes. My, you're needy. I love getting the information from the engineer, but sometimes he's very, well, repetitive. There's no chance of rain. 5 minutes later, there's still no chance of rain.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
And redundant if, like that. Agreed, Andrew. The graphics on this one are a marked improvement over the previous few games. The last game they introduced a new engine, which was a little better, but it had some bugs that took away from the experience. Now they finally got it nailed down. And my wife's just chilling behind me playing Pokemon. With a big smile. Honestly, I don't know if I've changed that setting. I'm curious. Race settings? No. Audio? That's levels. Radio verbosity. We'll just reduce his frequency, I think. So I like getting the race updates and stuff like that, but giving me a weather update every 5 minutes? Not terribly helpful. Okay, so that gives me a pretty good idea of where I need to work on.
Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 28.2.
Which puts us where? A little bit behind Roman, unfortunately. Okay. Let's just go out and do some running, I think. Just see if I can get a feel for it better. Actually, no. Where was it? Setup. Bring me the tablet. Honestly, it's a little bit too much understeer, so I'm gonna add a little bit more front wing. Differential felt okay. Suspension usually feels good to me. Just a little bit of aero balance needs to be adjusted, typically. Tires I'm not gonna mess with. Weight's okay. Fuel load I'll leave alone. I'll check it again before qualifying. Alright, let's run a few laps. I'm curious, what camera do most people prefer? I've always driven like this, but if it would be better to view with a different camera, I'd switch. I've been playing sim games since the first Gran Turismo, so. Yeah, that felt much better going into there. A little bit of extra front wing was all that we needed. Help me hold through here. Plus the front tires around here get hammered. particularly the left. Do corners like this. The left front just screams. Try this one for a while. Simply better visibility. I'm kind of liking this view. I can also see the mirrors a little bit better, but I have to look down to see them. Oh, hello. Yeah, see, I couldn't see him in the mirror. That was an abrupt break. Okay, so, nope, that view's not gonna work. Yeah, I'll bring it back. Yeah, I didn't see him there in that view. Let's do... open up the field of view just a little bit. There we go. So I have a good view of the mirrors. Makes you feel like you're back in the cockpit a little more, too. Alright, let's get it back in the wing fix. I think the setup's good. Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. All right, boys, get it fixed. Then I think we'll load it up with fuel and do a tire test. Oh, that's new. This is the first time I've... No, not really. Honestly, that's the first time I've... Ooh, there's only 18 minutes left. Alright, I think we'll skip to so I can practice, and we'll do the qualifying run. We'll do tire testing and free practice 3. Look at him go! I don't worry about my position too much in the practice sessions. I've got my own goals.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Hamilton, Raikkonen, and Sebastian Vettel. Thank you for joining us for free practice today. We'll be back with more Formula One action very shortly.
Yeah, I don't worry too much about those times, to be honest. All right. I don't know why they bring me back here. Not like I have enough points to do anything. All right. So, go out and do a qualifying sim. Oh, we did okay. I like to do these with a flying lap. Easy. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, that was too slow. That hurt. I'll admit that Spain isn't one of my best tracks. And that one just had too many screw-ups in it. Yeah. Too fast. This is one of those tracks where I never qualify well, but I always do okay in the race. I don't know why. Well, that's better. That's not bad. If I can put together a half decent lap. Starting to feel it now. Oh.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, I'm bringing it back. Go. Seventh wouldn't be a bad qualifying position at all, if that sim is accurate. See how the sector times pan out. I have a good idea of how it went, though. Estimated best lap. Okay, so I have had better sectors. 23-0, 31-8.
Conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes.
Alright, I'm actually happy with that. Surprisingly enough. That'll give us... Well, that would put us projected 7th. And if that's where we qualify, that's a good spot to start. Let's get out there and do some tire wear tests, because this track is horrible on tires. Particularly the left front, so that's one we're gonna have to watch. Let's try not to damage him on the outlap. How consistent can we be? Not damage the tires going around. Not getting in the way. This busy is going to be hard to get accurate data. Although that would be fitting for a race situation. The first run, let's just run the laps like I normally would. Let's see how we do. I'm usually pretty good on my tires. Usually. There are some places where I still eat the daylights out of them. And I'll still abuse them if I end up fighting with someone. How are we on the target time? About a half second up, so we're good. Alright. If we can push him a little faster. This is looking pretty good. We should be able to do it in two stops then. Our tire wears like this. So far, so good. Come on. And this is why I usually do good in the race. Sorry, dude, I can't slow up to let you by. Anyway, just go into the pits. I can't get out of your way, I'm sorry.
Right, we're managing the pace well, and that last lap was easier on the tires than we anticipated.
Go. That was better. Hold it. That was probably one of the cleanest laps I've ever done around here. Always here, turn four that gets me. I was way too late. And I end up running wide. Okay. Dope. Low down. And go.
Okay, we're happy with the pace, and you were especially good to the tires that lap.
We've got really good pace for long runs. Went a little fast into turn one that time. That's appropriate. All right. Car feels good. Lap times look good. One more lap. There we go. Butt out. Whoa. Turn. Go. Little flick. Right.
Program complete. Good work. Head on back to the garage and we'll start going over the data.
I think we've got a good shot at points for this race. Yes, sir, I think we do. Let's bring back in and see how it looks.
Roman's currently P5.
He's on softer tires though. I'm not gonna worry about him. I don't think I'm traveling down the pit lane at 80. I really don't. Not compared to what 80 is under my control. Doesn't matter. All right. Average lap time of 127. Tire wear stayed higher than it projected. Why was the lap time so high? Oh, that last lap. That last lap was a lot slower. I pushed too hard into a couple corners. That brought it up. Okay. The average lap time is probably closer to the 126 as we're seeing here. Alright.
So far, our fastest lap is a 125.
And I'm only a tenth off from it, so. Okay. How are we looking? We've got all of our stuff done. I think we're gonna let this session run. And while that goes, I'm gonna go get a drink, because mine is gone. Alright, how much time is left? Not much. We'll just wrap it up.
An interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Raikkonen, Verstappen, and Felipe Massa. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the...
Yeah. Gonna be super exciting. Alright. 345. I don't think that's enough to do anything. No, we need at least 400. Before we can worry about anything else. Like to build engine performance if I could. All right, let's go. Honestly, I'm not sure what we're going to do in this session. I think we're just going to fast forward it a bit, get about halfway through the session, get some times on the board, and then just see where we stack up an average pace. That'll do. What tires are we on? We're on mediums, which are probably going to be our go-to tire for the race. So let's just do a short race then.
All personnel be aware. Car leaving.
Got 14 laps of fuel in. Let's do a stint, Sam. way too quiet in my headphones. There we go. That's better. A nice day again. A lot more grip in the track too. Probably just got more rubber on track. See where we stack up after a few laps. Alright, let's get him. Slow down really early. I think he's going in. No, it was just slow. Okay. That was good. That's good to know. I have to wonder what tires Roman's running on to get P3. Although he's probably doing his qualifying sims now. I'm just checking the balance of the car, see if it still feels good. Which it does. A little extra front downforce is all we need to do. That was my fault. Doing pretty good. Just try and improve our times. That felt like a good lap.
Your last lap time moved us into P12.
Not where I'd like to be. But considering I don't know what kind of fuel loads everyone else is running. Probably about what I expected. Because the carpet feels planted. Yeah, I don't know how to explain that. Other than he's running really light with soft tires. That was just a bad run through there. This is free practice 3, by the way. Basically just doing a simulation for a stint. If I can get a feel for how the car is going to change over a stint. And so far it looks like it's just going to pick up understeer. Especially through places like there. Let him by. So this running is less about the time and more about how the car is going to change. Overall, it feels pretty neutral. It looks like it's just picking up more understeer, which you fight with around here anyway. Nope. Not getting strangely loose or anything on me. While we're doing this, let's try some with different camera angles some more. Wait, although if I'm going to do that, I'll probably need not assist, resettings, display. Probably need the arrows because I won't be able to see the mirrors very well. If anyone prefers a different camera angle, just ask. I play pretty much by ear anyway.
Conditions should remain dry.
Hello, Roman. Dude. Yeah, at this point, the tires are pretty much shot. And Grosjean's just gonna pull away from me. I'm sure he's got new tires on. Yeah, especially through the low traction areas, he just takes off. These tires are done. No. Yeah, I misread the gauge. The left front's definitely the one taking the pounding as I expected it to. Yeah, I'd like to know what tire load setup he used for that. Alright, I think we're done. I think we could probably get a few more laps out of them. But not many. Well, that'll play into our strategy choice for the race. They don't look blistered, though. Let's see. Session theoretical best is 124, which means I've gotten some good sectors in. Or is that...
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 26.5.
Okay. Yeah, that had to have been a qualifying sim. No way that wasn't a simulation run. Alright. Wrap this up and get qualifying.
Cars are now over the line. Your top three again are Rosberg, Vettel, and Lewis Hamilton. Practice time.
No surprise there.
End, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
Let's go back to the trailer. Drink. Good stuff. Voicemail. Probably our qualifying goal.
Hi, how are you? I'm just passing on your qualifying goals for this weekend.
Top 10 qualifying. Okay. It's kind of my goal, too. I still don't have enough points to work on anything. I would like there to be more options, because there's a hell of a lot more to a car than this. I would like to see suspension modifications and things like that, too. There's a very limited selection between aero and power. Alright, let's go.
Here we are at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya for the start of today's qualifying session. It won't be long now until we're ready to join the action down at trackside. This is a track that tends to ask quite a lot of the tyres, both front and rear. So is it fair to say a great deal of management will be needed in order to do well here?
Tyre wear is always something you have to consider to a certain degree. Finding a good car balance that suits the circuit will help prolong the life of the tyre, but it's true that some circuits, such as this one, are more challenging than others. How hard you can push them depends on your strategy and how tight the battle is around you.
Alright, well, I guess the best thing to do is just get going. Yeah, let's adjust the fuel level. I'm glad that reminded me. I want to be as light as possible. Go for just over 5 laps worth of fuel. Yes, yes, I get it. Alright, boys and girls, go fast day. Let's get out there and go fast. Ooh, those clouds don't look pleasant. All the more reason to get going. Get that bank lap in. Because I do not like those clouds. I'm hoping just a flying out lap will have gotten enough heat in them. Here we go. Track should still be empty for the most part. Thank you. We're aiming for one in the low 125s. See what we get. 124. Let's do one more. Oh, too much curb. I'll try to do 3 laps per session, at least. We have the best chance. Damn it. You're in the way. I think we're good either way. Okay, so where are we sitting? P2, half second off. That seems like a good place to be. Where's my one? Oh, why am I doing it that way?
The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the LFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
Oh, he's not on track. He's on track. Oh, he just came in. Okay. Nah, I would explain why we can't watch him. Arrival's in the garage, too. Only 9 minutes left. I think we're good. I think we're just gonna fast forward through the rest of it. We dropped to fourth. Now we've got to think. Unless it's raining, in which case it won't matter. No, it's not. I still don't like those clouds. Let's just go out there on the fast tires.
Checks complete. All personnel be aware we have a car leaving.
I'm still not liking these clouds. Let's do another fast out lap and another three. Means we'll have to start on the soft tires, but we'll have to live with that. When all the big teams start throwing the soft tires on, so we're gonna have to work harder. Come on, warm up. Warm up. Pretty cool on track right now. There we go. Ah, damn it. Please don't get in the way. Yeah, that was kind of in the way. Tuck down. Go. I can get another lap like I did in Q1, I'll be happy. That'll do.
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
That's the kind of lap I was hoping to do. We can do a faster one without a forcing being in the way. I screwed it up. That's the idea. Nope. This one's gonna be slower. I can feel it. I just see I had a purple in Sector 1. No, but it looks like it's the first lap is the best we're going to get out of them. And let's not beat up these tires any more than we have to now. Talking about rain looks like very much a possibility. Oh shit, did we just run out of fuel? I think I did. No?
We've run out of fuel. Watch out for the faster drivers.
Ah, damn it. Okay, we'll just stay out of their way then. Thought I had enough for 5 laps. Oh, I was running in rich, that's why. Yeah, I know we're overheating now. We're not moving fast enough. I'm just coming on the limiter. Well, that was mildly embarrassing. Just a bit. But we got the lap I was looking for, so we should be okay to get to Q3. And it didn't stall us, so. We're sitting in fourth right now. Alright, let's prep some new tires just in case we have to go back out.
Our best lap so far is a 1:24.3.
Grab those just in case. Let's take a look where we set. Fifth. Who could push us down? Honestly, I don't think anyone, except maybe the Red Bulls, if they can get their act together. But I think otherwise we're alright. Let's... And not many people are out right now. I think what we're going to do is we're going to sit on it and see where we drop. So I think we should be okay. 1:24.3 is not a slow lap by any means. Drop to fifth. Oh wait, we were in fifth. Never mind. I think looks like we're gonna be good. Grosjean didn't make it through, though. Damn it. Alright. We were trading blows during practice. Alright. So these are the special tires for Q3, right? Yes. Yeah. Let's just get out there. And it's going to be the same thing. We're looking for a mid-124s. If we can get that, I'm not going to push the car too much harder. But at least we're guaranteed to reach our goal. And the sun's starting to come out, so that should help. It. There we go. I'm just doing a fast out lap to get the heat. Just not a aggressive out lap. I don't like to do the S's, it just feels weird. I'm just not gonna beat the daylights out of them right now. Until right about here. Here we go. I think we could get a little bit faster. I don't know if the tires have got life in them for it. A little bit faster, but not much. Now the tires just don't have it in them. We still got decent pace in them, but they're just not fast enough to set a faster time. But I don't think I've got a new set that I can risk. Get into the garage and see what we got. Six is about where we simulated though, so That wouldn't be bad.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
I'm in the garage. You don't need to tell me how much fuel's in the car. All right. Might have been able to hold fifth with our best lap of qualifying, but not much. I think we're going to have to settle for this. Let's see what we've got in terms of tires.
This lap so far is a 1 minute 24.5.
Oh, these are the newest tires we've got that I can use. So I think we're just going to have to live with that lap. Well, I probably could have gotten in on into Q2 on the mediums. I probably should have done that. I had this extra set of softs. Alright. Let's just see what pans out. Well, I honestly don't think anyone still in could push me down. I'm in a good half second up on everyone else. He's already ahead of me. He's my rival. Let's watch him, see what he does. Let's just see what he's got. Does he even have enough time to get around to settle that? I don't think he does. Oh, he does, just barely. Alright, let's see what our rival can do. It's not going to let me. Okay.
Here's a look at your top three. Hamilton, Rosberg, and Kimi Raikkonen. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race.
About what we expected.
Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, it's goodbye.
All right. Overachieved by 6 positions. Yay! Alright. Wow, my rival beat me in Sector 3 by 3/10. That actually doesn't surprise me. Alright guys, well I think that's the end of the stream. At least for this. We might be back later. I might convince the missus to come play some Dead by Daylight with me. I'll take that as a yes. We'll be back later with some Dead by Daylight.